Session with Zoom. Check this out.
A couple who've stood the test of times and been together for almost 4 years now, and I think it's very difficult. So today's Valentine's Day special couple with us is Melinda and Sahana. Congratulations, it's quite a feat actually, isn't it?
Yeah, 40 years.
Well, I think 4 years is a big time because not all couples survive in that. Wouldn't you agree?
I agree, it's my longest relationship, so...
See?
Well, she comes from another generation. And yeah, for her generation, I think this is a really long relationship. But from what I remember, relationships used to last longer when I was her age.
Well, to be fair, this is your second longest relationship as well.
Not third?
No.
Would you say it's, I mean, obviously the lifestyle that celebrities have is extremely different from the common man. You know, they have to be glamorous all the time, you meet different people. So do you think, like you said, choices, is that one of the reasons why a lot of couples in Bollywood or otherwise, you know, are unable to stay together for like a long time?
Partly, and I think also the fact that now there's such a surge for this independent existence that people don't know how to coexist anymore. Today we don't make a big deal when somebody breaks up. In fact, people are, when they get into a relationship, they're like, it's not going to last very long, they're going to break up soon, you know. There's always an anticipation of the end than actually trying to work towards enjoying whatever, you know, you have. And I don't think we've ever thought of how long it'll last. Maybe that's why it's worked, because there's been no pressure of trying to make it last, but at the same time, at that moment, whatever we're in, we've given our the best we can at that point.
Yeah, no, I think so. And one of the reasons that we haven't thought about it is the fact that we do have a very large age gap between us. I mean, I'm twice her age. So, twice?
Not quite anymore.
Oh, not anymore, but I'm 21 years older than her, so it's...
That's probably the problem.
It could be.
I think women have always admired grey hair and yeah, wisdom, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. I think I've always liked grey hair. Since I was a kid, I had crushes on my father's friends and older people. So, I mean, this is no exception for me. I mean, it's not... besides the fact that it's lasted beyond just a crush, I think that is the exceptional fact that 4 years is, like you said, not a joke for me also. So
thank you, and happy Valentine's Day to the two of you as well.
Thank you.
Same to you.
If you want to be the couple who last and stand by themselves in these tough times, listen to what they have to say. Thank you so much, Rudrani Chatraj with Cam and Parish Zoom.